We have more now on that late breaking news out of St. Matthews on an arrest in the Kroger murder case.
WLKY's Lauren Adams is live at the St. Matthews Police Department. Lauren?
Rick, Vicki, that arrest was made just 2 hours ago, and in fact, it was a coworker of victim Jack Holmes Jr. Let's show you his picture now. You were looking at Aaron Cross. He is just 18 years old. At this hour, police say this was a premeditated crime. In fact, he worked the night of the murder, left the Kroger, and then came back to wait to rob Jack Holmes Jr. Now, Cross was a co-worker, and there's a possibility tonight that there are more suspects in this case. That is why the reward remains tonight at $30,000. Let's show you some video. This is a much talked-about case in the Louisville area, and St. Matthews police have worked tirelessly on this case for the past month and a half. It was back on November 23rd, around 10 o'clock at night, when 34-year-old Jack Holmes Jr. was killed when he walked out a door near the pharmacy at that Kroger. At the end of his shift and made his way to his car, he was shot. And then he was able to make his way back to the Kroger, demanding help, but unfortunately, he died just a short time later. Now, a little bit more about this arrest of Aaron Cross, just 18 years old. Police say tonight they recovered evidence that links him to this case, but the arrest wasn't a very hard one to make. In fact, Aaron Cross is already in Metro Corrections, charged in connection to a different robbery. He is set to be arraigned tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock. We'll stay, of course, with this story. You can check us out tomorrow morning on our morning show or on WLKY.com. I'm Lauren Adams at the St. Matthews Police Department.